Today in the case against Casey Anthony, WESH 2 has obtained a new sworn statement given by her jailhouse confidant. In it, she reveals her real reasons for keeping letters from Anthony and what she hopes she might gain by testifying against her. Bob Kaling joins us with this story that was first on WESH 2. And Bob, the defense has tried to paint Robin Adams as nothing more than a jailhouse snitch.
Well, that's right, Martha. And in this deposition she gave for Anthony's defense just last month, Adams reveals her hopes to write a book and possibly apply for a reduced sentence if she testifies against Casey in her upcoming murder trial.
In a deposition last month, under questioning from Casey Anthony defense attorney Jose Baez, Robin Adams says she befriended Casey behind bars because she had no one else to talk to. Asks Baez, "You simply wanted friendship, is that correct?" "Correct." When asked if detectives put her up to getting information out of Casey to assist their investigation, Adams told Baez repeatedly, "No." But she did admit to having a possible financial motive for keeping all the letters that Casey wrote her. "I still plan to write a book," she told Baez, "but not just about Casey." Adams said it would include the outrageous turn of events of being married to an Altamont Springs undercover drug agent who turned out to be a dirty cop. Adams is serving federal time for drug charges. Baez pressed Adams further. Did she know about what's called a Rule 35? After testifying against Casey, Baez asked, "Do you plan on seeking a reduction in your sentence?" "I suppose if the opportunity is there," Adams told him, "I would be stupid not to." Anthony's defense wants to paint Adams as a possible agent of the state set up to get information from Casey in hopes of getting years knocked off her own sentence or for financial gain.
And Adams told the defense in this deposition that Casey Anthony was allowed to give Adams a haircut with scissors in Casey's own cell, a serious security breach. A corrections spokesman tells WESH 2 there's no evidence to support that claim. All new at 6 o'clock, who Casey pointed the finger at as possible suspects in Kaylee's disappearance, Martha.
Bob.